All right. Yeah, Bill here. Got 23 weeks, no alcohol, and a year and 23 weeks, no booze, or I mean no drugs. So we're gonna have some fun here. I'm in my truck on my way to do some recycles. We're gonna have some fun recycling here. So we're on the way right now. We're just gonna roll it. So enjoy the ride. We're in Santa Ana, California. This is gonna be fun. It's a little bumpy, sorry, we're rolling, so that's what happens when you're rolling. But one thing I can do to help a little bit here, there we go. So I'm gonna take a guess, maybe 25 bucks I think I'll get. Hey, it's better than nothing, right? All right, look at the houses. Woohoo! Nice day, nice and gloomy. I figured it'd be a good day to do my recycles because it's not 150 degrees out today, so good day to do it. Get her done. Get a little bit of kombucha money in my pocket, you know what I'm saying? We're almost there. Yeah, you know. Thought I'd bring you guys with me this time. I might be doing little like these short videos. It helps me motivate myself. Sorry, to have you guys with me. As weird as that is. If I make little chore videos, maybe it'll help me get shit done. Well, looks good. Looks like it's not super busy. There's the dudes. I got probably like 8 bags of recycles. So I'm gonna set up my tripod here inside my truck. Let's see how I can do this here. Hang on, I'm gonna put you upside down. See how it do. Well, this should probably be close. They probably think I'm crazy, which I probably am a little bit, you know. See how that holds. Yeah, that'll work. I'll be back in a little bit with you. Just enjoy the show. Me doing chores. Yeah, that's pretty good, man. Look at that. Definitely ain't gonna get hired by the Lakers. Thank you. Right, we got it handled, so let's see what we got. Got $30. So, not bad for just collecting a little trash, right? So, $30. Guess I'll bring it with me. Let me clean my hands real quick here before I go touching stuff. Gosh, dang it, got dirty hands. This is more of like an adventure vlog here. Let me do one more time. So you just gotta, just gotta let it dry, I guess. Okay. So anyways, got 30 buckaroos. Good for me. So, let's get rolling back to the pad. All right, let me get my seatbelt on first. I'll bring you with me. You can kind of see what it's like down here in Santa Ana. Okay. All right, let's go. We're on an adventure, recycle adventure. Right? Having fun. All right, let's do this. All right, man. That was that. 30 bucks to my good. Some kombucha bottles, man. They're. This guy's blocking the freaking road. Let's go this way. And kombucha bottles are heavy, man. Very heavy. See what it's like here, Southern California, Santa Ana, California.
All right, buddy.
Yep, have a good day. The Recycle Cats. Go the Recycle Cats. So we're heading back now. Well, hopefully this is a little fun for you guys. You know, Chirbeat's just, I don't know, just sitting there on my couch talking smack, right? Little adventure. Where are we at? 25. Oh, we can go. Let's go up to maybe 30. All right, and then we'll cut her down. So I got 23 weeks no alcohol, and a year and 23 weeks no drugs. Good for me. Having a selfie stick's kind of cool, man. You know? You can do stuff. Man, this is perfect weather. I'm waiting for the sun to come out so I can go for a run. I wanna be a little warmer than this because I kind of want to get that sun on my skin. So I can get a little color on my skin and get that vitamin D, that much needed vitamin D, you know? There we go, smoothed out a little bit. Say hi. I might go down to Huntington today though. We'll see. Maybe take a little bike ride. It's been a minute since I had my townie out. But we're on 27, almost 28 minutes. Let's go up to 30 and then I'll cut it. Along for the ride. I feel good today. A little sore from working out all week, but I did it. I got all of it in, plus a little extra. Show you down the side streets. Kind of give you a gander what it's like here. This is what it's like in Santa Ana, California. Chick back there getting her makeup going. What's up, girl? You look good? Fine, girlfriend. Gonna take a while to upload this one because it's a long one, but it's cool. Little adventure, right? Woohoo! Santa Ana, California. Oh yeah. Well, we're almost there, man. Yay. So, I'd say this is probably where I'm gonna cut it because we're at 30 minutes now. There's the high schoolers over there walking. Trying to run. Little walkie walk. Alright, well. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. I'm going to go ahead and log off. You all have a fantastic day. I might do another vlog from Miles Square Park. We shall see. I probably will. Might be cool. So y'all have a good day and we'll talk to you soon. Later.